Hey guys, welcome to another Go Battle video. I'm gonna jump in. Still trying to get Hager the same teeth that I've been using for the last couple of videos. Giratina, Snorlax, and Kefalia. I may kind of change my order after a round or two, just because I'm finding a Giratina lead is kind of predictive a lot of the time. And it puts me at a disadvantage to continually change out. So that's fighting and steel. So we're in a pretty good place here. We can kind of just go for the ancient powers, go for the buffs. He's gonna have a shadow ball on him, which I have to be mindful of. So what I'm gonna do is just drop it in here. It's probably gonna be a shadow ball. Even the power-up punches are not going to be very effective. So that leak is not really that much damage. It does this. Shield is probably going to be a fighter of some sort. Yeah, that's fine. Power-up punch doesn't do a lot of damage, but now I'm going to do more damage before surviving. He should double resist this as a steel fighting type. Which decides to shield anyway, just because it's fine, I'll let it go down. So now he's been upped his attack by 2 stages. I can't put the steel in because it will just rock right down. Excellent, he tried to go to the shadow ball, got very greedy. I think we're in a pretty good position. We just have to jump into this. He has no shields. So we just have to not really worry about that body slam. So he's probably going to have to charge straight to Earthquake to really put the pressure on. That should be fine because I can probably I'm going to resist the Leaf Blade. Crazy point, sorry. Wow, that's a lot of damage. Probably should have just shielded. It's fine, because it doesn't really matter, because if I didn't shield this one, I'd shield the next one. And then so I have to shield this, I'm kind of forced to. So that lick is going to do. So I need a powerful energy on that. Jump straight to this, do the ground claw. The idea is I can croc a sacred sword straight onto the Snorlax as soon as the Giratina dies. So it's going to do probably outrage if it has it. If not, Earthquake, both are going to do pretty damage. Yeah, cool. It's fine. So I can do a dragon claw, can't get too much sugar. Sacred Sword, excellent. Really try to get the excellent. Come on. Oh no, so I probably lose from. When we come to the outrage, outrage is resisted. What did you see that I had? Alright, start off with a win. Zoom Sumu 0706. Excellent. So this is a perfect lead for me. And it's kind of forced to switch. What I do is I go to Kefalia. It still's going to do my damage, but for the sake of swords, it's going to be disgusting. Now this one probably has an Earthquake. There's a lot of lag happening right now. Excellent. didn't seem to be doing any attacks. So he was really like exchange. What the heck? Okay, so we just canceled. Yeah, that lag was really bad, so we can flip him. Maybe he got a message or something. That's happened, I guess. I try to turn notifications off on games. The Galaxy has a setting where you can go and notifications, like turn off notifications while in certain games. So that's going to have Dragon Breath, Crunch. So that's going to be. That's probably my. Crunch? Oh, there's a water move. I should resist. Yeah, perfect. Not very effective. Whatever he puts in, I will shield. Hopefully I can follow him down. Hydro Pump, yeah, I really need to just have to do this. He probably won't shield. He seems really concerned about my combine going down. Fine. So we need to put in the lick. It's the lick. Psy Strike. It's gonna do quite a bit of damage because it's a ridiculous move. And then it punch. Wow, I did not expect that. Good punch. So he's trying to farm me down, I guess. He doesn't want to deal with it. He wants to get up just to pull out the chance for him. It's fine, he's going to farm me down. And hopefully he can't get to 2 years. Maybe I'll play it safe and just. For the Dragon Claw. I should have gone for the Dragon Claw. That's going to take out about 30% of my health. And now I've actually hit the Dragon Claw. This is fine. He knows I've got a Cobalion in the back. Shield this. Oh, God. So I think I lose from him. I should have waited until he hit his charge move before I went to Cobalion. He still has a shield left, so. There's his shield, mirror shot is going to do neutral damage. Yeah. So I play that. Alright, draft another game. Detective Pikachu. It was an okay movie for a kid's movie, I'll give you that. Dragon. Dragon flying. Could be a dragon. Some kind of dragon move. It's probably gonna switch straight away. It's fine. It's gonna just completely destroy my battalion. I'll let it go through. Let's hide this Snorlax from me. Dragon Claw should kill him anyway, but the right move to do there was to do the would have killed him for sure. It's fine, no harm in that, we need to use next charge attack. So I'll force it into power. Charm. He's going to do the whole body slam. He's probably going to have to shield. Because he's got two. He now knows both my Pokemon. It's a good idea of what my charge attacks are. Obviously I can't use Body Slam on that one either. I'll just use one shield. Just because I kinda need Snorlax to get rid of the Dragonite. Oh no, I need Snorlax to kinda get rid of both of them really. So I need to get straight to a body slam. Charm is just gonna wreck my face. I just die. Put the teenage power. There's no point doing Dragon Claw, because Dragon Claw does nothing. Aerial Ace, wow, okay. He won't have Dazzling Gleam, it'll be Aerial Ace. Aerial Ace might not kill me. Yeah, I should hopefully get to... Wow, that was way too close for comfort. I did not deserve that. But I'll take it. But 3 out of 4. I can't recall. I've played so many games today that I just can't keep track of what I'm doing. Is it 2 out of 4 probably? 2 out of 3? Who knows? Human 201607 22. Sounds legit. 22nd of July 2016. Is that the game? Day's time of playing? Moss Dome, so I don't really want to put... So whatever the first attack is, we'll let go through. Even if it's Earthquake. It's fine. It's probably going to be Hydro Cannon. Hope so. Damn it. So I'm just gonna do the claw. Kind of force him to shield a little bit. And then I'll switch him to Snorlax. The lick is just gonna do nice damage. Running dragon very cold. I'm kind of in a position where I don't really worry about either of those moves. Yeah, it's fine. Not much damage. through, but that's the last Giratina attack I'll let go through. I'll kind of force the shield now. Let's hope it's a bait. If it just goes through, it's not going to do enough damage, but hopefully it's enough damage. No. It's fine, I probably shouldn't have done that. Yeah, silly. You know what, I'll let that go through. Silence has done its job. Giratina is coming in. Using second shield or force him to die, and I've kind of got a bit of an advantage going to the last one. Hopefully it's something I can take off. Excellent. So I kind of lose from here. His attack is really slow. I just got boot boosted straight up. Didn't counter correctly. Oh, I forgot that even Iron Head doesn't do very good damage. I'm stuck from this. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, 3 out of 5? Yeah. Seems to be going right while I record. I don't want any more Vandross. Like, share, and subscribe, comment, and we'll catch you next time. Next week. Peace out.